Masʿūdah Boubaker. Masʿūdah Boubaker, Arabic, MSWD at BNTHMD BNBWBKR, romanized. Masʿūdah Būbakar, born 19 February 1954. After the Tunisian Revolution, Boubaker joined the country's civil society organizations as a political activist. In response to a young man who told her to stop protesting and go back to her kitchen where she belonged, she wrote a collection of short stories titled Adhal, Ahki, I Continue Narrating, 2013. Like several other Tunisian women writers, she was keen to continue her work, explaining that only death could silence her. Her novel Perle at Amber, Perle and Amber, 2005, includes the mystical black African Chama, a descendant of the female magicians of Timbuktu. Among her other novels are Laylat, al-ghiyab, 1997, Trushqana, 1999, Wada, Hammurabi, 2002, Juman, Wa Anbar, 2007, al-Alif, Wa al-nun, 2009, and Adhal, Ahki, 2013. == References ==